Did you know this about Luna Lovegood in Harry Potter? She was introduced way before the Order of Phoenix. J.K. Rowling let slip that she actually mentions Luna in the first book. Luna's original name was Lily Moon, and during Harry's sorting ceremony, the sorting hat calls out that name. Rowling confirms that this is an earlier indication of Luna, but she ultimately disliked the idea of Lily Moon and introduced the new and improved Luna Lovegood.